A man is dead after an officer-involved shooting in Farmington. Police say the shooting happened yesterday evening at a home on Rio Vista Court, south of East 30th Street. Investigators say 911 callers reported a man threatening neighbors with a gun. When officers got there, they say the man pointed a gun at them. An officer shot the man, killing him.